Master Flash created a totally new way to play music by experimenting. If he can do that, then maybe I can experiment too to create my own dance party back home. Thanks for everything, Flash. See ya! Bye-bye! Burby, let's go home! If we want to get people dancing at our party, we're gonna need more instruments. Since we don't have any, maybe we can create some by experimenting! Ow. I like the sound of that! And so do my knees! Was amazing! He influenced how other DJs play music all around the world.
He was the first to actually use his hands to move the records back and forth while they were playing.
Flash called his method for looping a piece of music over and over again the quick mix theory, and it laid the foundation for rap music, which is why Grandmaster Flash is known today as a founding father of hip-hop. Thanks for joining our awesome adventure to meet Grandmaster Flash.
He used to be a kid, just like you and me.
So kids like you can change the world.
I am Rod.
I am Adina.
I am Xavier. And when I want to create something new, I'll experiment, just like Grandmaster Flash.